你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
The Lunar New Year movie featuring Xiao, Zhan and Zhao Wenzhuo was suddenly officially announced. It's really a joy to fall from the sky. This is a kind of airborne pleasure. In the past few days, a troupe starring Xiao, Zhan and others is being broadcast on Jiangsu Satellite TV. A troupe was also airborne on Jiangsu Satellite TV. A few days later, the movie back starring J.D. Organ Chuan Zhao Wenzhuo and Xiao Zhan is scheduled to be released on January 10 and will be released on the entire network. The news of Xiao Zhan's movie is very strictly blocked, and there is basically no news outside. I could only see that Xiao Zhan had been busy with endorsements for more than a dozen materials, and he did not join the group. Are many netizens still anxious for him? It turns out that everyone is waiting here. Xiao Zhan's movie not only teamed up with martial arts star Zhao Wenzhuo, also caught up with the international director Jia Zhangka. It seems that this Lunar New Year movie back has a reason to be airborne. Martial arts star Zhao Wenzhuo joins. Zhao Wenzhuo, martial arts star, first class kung fu. The movies she has acted in are also famous for a while. He was a very eye-catching martial arts star in the early years. The movies Sukier, Once Upon a Time, Huo Yuanjia and so on were all sensational. I don't know what kind of surprise it will bring to everyone this time with Xiao Zhan. In addition, the news of the movie back was blocked very tightly, and the mystery was bursting. It makes people more compelled to see what's going on. Top Notch star Xiao Zhan. Xiao Zhan's past few years should be considered relatively smooth, although there are some small twists and turns, but it is basically harmless, and his acting skills have gradually matured, stepping out of his own style. Once several TV series were broadcast, they attracted the attention of many netizens. Breaking the Sky, Chen Qing Ling, etc., made it famous. Then the TV series Duluo Continent, Please Advise Me for the Rest of My Life, Ace Troops has gained a good reputation, making it countless fans. This time, the martial arts star Zhao Wenzhuo and the international famous director Jia Zhangka, it made people full of interest in this film at once, and made the box office of New Year's films more intense. Produced and directed by international director Jia Zhangka. Director Jia Zhangka mainly shoots literary films. Many films have won international awards, such as Venice International Film Festival Golden Lion Award, Three Gorges Good Man, Cannes International Film Festival Best Screenplay Doomsday. Another example is Children of the Rivers and Lakes, which won the Silver Hugo Award for Best Director at the Chicago International Film Festival, and so on. This time, director Jia is a screenwriter, director, producer, actor and so on. I also liked Xiao Zhan's costume style, and the two joined hands. There will definitely be different sparks. Intense competition at the box office during the Lunar New Year. This year's Lunar New Year film competition is already very fierce. The films that have been officially announced are the film Miracle, directed by Wen Muyi, Wade Through the Sea of Anger by the actor Huang Bo, adapted from the Japanese suspense and reasoning film The Cloister Pavilion, Han Han's The Four Seas, nearly 10 films including Zhang Yimou's Sniper and Tony Leung's No Name. If this mysterious back is added, the competition for the New Year's gear will be more lively. This will also promote the development of domestic films. The final summary. Back suddenly officially announced the file. In addition, the news is strictly blocked, and the mystery is full. On January 10th, let's take a look at it together.